गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट, वेलकम टू आवर क्लास. वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. यस ऋषभ, नंदिता, शिवम, वेरी गुड मॉर्निंग. सो स्टूडेंट्स, दिस इज योर इंग्लिश ग्रामर क्लास. गेट रेडी. यस आई एम फाइन, थैंक यू. अभिक, अभिक, युथिन, शिवम, यस आई एम फाइन, हाउ आर यू? सो स्टूडेंट्स, ओके शिवम, नाउ so today it is grammar class. Get ready with your English grammar book. Okay, okay, okay. Now today we will start a new chapter, chapter number 33. Okay, chapter number 33. We have already completed articles, isn't it? Articles and verbs. We already completed chapter 11 and chapter 13, isn't it, student? So today we will start a new chapter, that is chapter number 33. Get ready with your book, page number, open page number 137. 137. Are you ready? Words that may often be confused. Words that may often be confused. This chapter, today we will do this chapter. So open your book, page number 137. In English there are some words, some group of words, okay, that having similar sounds, though the meanings are completely different, okay. Such words are called homophones. Shivam, homophones, yes. We should be careful while using them. Homophone, same sound. Okay? Shivam, homonyms, no, no, it is not homonyms, homophones. Yes, Yuthin. So, such words, though their sounds are similar, but they have complete different meaning. Clear? So, and they are called homophones. So, we will learn some homophones today. The first one is allowed. The first one is allowed. Allow, you know, that means permission, giving permission, permit. The teacher allowed me to go home a little early. And another word is allowed, A-L-O-U-D, that is loudly, isn't it? The please read this poem aloud, that means read this poem loudly. Now the next word, angel, A-N-G-E-L. An angel appeared to the child in a dream. We can see an angel in dream because they are the residents of heaven. And in our practical life, when we find someone is so innocent and so good, we always compare them with angel. And another word and the same sound, another word with same sound is angle. Angle, we find these words in geometry regularly, isn't it? For example, a triangle can have only one right angle. Clear? Now the third word is bath. Bath, where do we find bath? Bath is like a bed, say in the train or on the boat, isn't it? Yes, train. And but, B-I-R-T-H, but, bath, birthday, we all wait for our birthday, isn't it? For the whole year, we all wait for our birthday, when it will come. So, but, B-E-R-T-H, but, we cancel the trip because we were not getting a bath. And B-I-R-T-H, but, you must write your date of birth correctly, okay? Then the next word is break, B-R-A-K, break. Break is related to car. Without a brake, driving, without brake, driving a car is very much risky, isn't it? And brake, another word brake, B-R-E-A-K, brake. If we break anything at home, then mother scolds us, isn't it? Okay, so B-R-E-A-K, brake. This vase is made of glass. If it falls, it will immediately break. Now the next word is cell, C-double-L, cell. This word we always use with battery, isn't it? Battery cell. And also in the life science, in the science we always, we need to learn the chapter of cell division, isn't it? C-double-L cell. And another cell is S-E-double-L. If we want to give our thing, if we want to give a thing to others in the exchange of money, that is sell, S-E-double-L, okay? S-E-double-L, we want to sell our old furniture. Now the, yes Shivam, the next word is diary, D-I-A-R-Y, diary. In school we maintain our diary, isn't it? D-I-A-R-Y, diary, where we write all the important things of our day-to-day life, isn't it? Yes, brake, the driver applied the brake in time and bus came halt, okay. And another word, another, the same sound, another word with same sound is dairy, D-A-I-R-Y, dairy related to milk product, isn't it? For example, ghee, butter, cream, they are all dairy product related to milk. Yes, Shostika, yes. Next, diet, D-I-E-D, diet, that is a very sad thing, isn't it? We don't want to lose anyone, our dear ones. Yes, cheese is also a dairy product. Yes, Oni, Obhik. So, died, D-I-E-D, his father died at the age of 80. That is a very sad thing. We don't like this, isn't it? And another word is diet, D-Y-E-D. Diet means coloring, okay? Colored. She dyed her hair dark brown. So, D-Y-E-D, diet means colored. Now, number 8, dose, D-O-S-E, dose. Dose, this word, yes, D-O-S-E, dose. This term is related to medicine, isn't it? We take this dose of, okay, one dose or full dose of medicine, isn't it? With this word is related to medicine. Just one dose of this medicine cured me of my headache. And another is doze, D-O-Z-E, that is light sleep. Oh, Rishabh, I'm so sorry. Oh, very sad thing, very sad. I'm so sorry. Okay, don't be sad, Rishabh. Now, D-O-Z-E, doze, doze, light sleep. That means half awake, okay? If I can doze for a few minutes, I will again become fresh. Okay, that is also called power nap. You know, when we are doing work from the morning and constantly we are doing work, then in between work, if we get a dose, okay, then we feel fresh, okay, and it needs for our body. Now, floor, F-L-O-O-R, floor. We want to cover the floor with a carpet. Floor, you know, in winter, okay, in this season, who wants to sleep or sit on the floor? No one, isn't it? Now it is so cold. But in summer season, we always prefer to sleep on the floor. Then it is so cold and it is so soothing for our body, isn't it? Now, the same sound, the word with same sound is flour, F-L-O-U-R, flour, yes. Roti, chapatis are made of flour, F-L-O-U-R. Can you tell me another word with the same sound? Who can tell me another word with the same sound? Quick, let me see. Who is giving the first answer? Yes, Obhik, F-L-O-W-E-R, flower. We all, yes, Shivam, you are also correct. Okay, so floor, flower, another flower, F-L-O-W-E-R. Yes, Rishabh, Obhik, Shivam, Rishabh, all are correct. Now, the next word, hair, H-A-I-R, hair. Gray hair is thought to be a sign of wisdom. But nowadays, today, due to pollution, everyone is facing this, everyone is facing this gray hair problem, isn't it? Due to pollution, and due to pollution, air pollution, food pollution everywhere. That's why each one is facing the gray hair problem. Though at times gray hair was thought to be a sign of wisdom, but today's life it is not. It can happen to anyone. Okay, now, and another word is hair, H-A-R-E, hair. Hair means, tell me, hair means, hair, hair means, who can tell me H-A-R-E, hair? Rabbit, yes. Now give me another word with the same sound, hair. Another word with the same sound, give me. Yes, very good, H-E-A-R, hair, and H-E-R-E, hair. Very good, very good. I'm so happy, so happy. Rishabh, Obhik, you gave the word H-E-A-R. Shivam, you gave the word H-E-R-E. Thank you, thank you. I'm so happy, so happy. Devopriya, then Shomujit, Swastika. Okay, okay, okay. Now, so here only in this book, okay, number 10, we got two here. But my students gave another two words. So we got four words, okay, with the same sound here. Now, move to the next page. Now, all the pair of words given above are not homophones because they do not have similar sounds. Angel, angle, for example, cannot be called homophones. Okay. Now, number 11. Hill. Hill is, hill means cure. Okay. Cure, you know, related with disease or any pain or trauma. Hill. The wood took a long time to heal. That means cure. Next, hill, H-E-L-L. He fell on a piece. Hill is our body part, isn't it? He fell on a piece of broken glass and got a cut on the hill. Okay. Now, yes, Shivam, I just wanted to ask that. Shivam, thank you. Shivam, Shohini, Rishabh, Misva. Yes, Obhik, thank you so much. I was just going to ask you, give me another word. Okay, thank you so much. Euthin, what you wrote? Euthin, be serious. So, next word is number 2, number 12, loose. Children should wear loose cloth, isn't it? In summer, we prefer to wear loose cloth. Another is loose, L-O-S-E. If you don't keep your things carefully, you will lose them. Lose means we don't. That means we losing, okay? We lost it. That means we cannot find. That is lose, L-O-S-E. Now, the next word, pain, P-I-N, pain. She overate and got pain in the stomach. Yes, Shivam, you are right. Now, pain. Pain. When, you know, in our student life, when we do any mistake, or if we have not done our homework, then our teacher and also mother used to treat us with sticks, and then we experience the word pain, P-I-N. Have you experienced, anyone? Have you? We used to get it very much. Okay. Now, another is pain. Okay, Shohini, you also experienced. Okay. Now, okay, Abhi. Now, P-A-N-E, pain. That is window pane. The ball hit the window pane. And who gave me another word? Rishabh. Then Shivam, yes, P-E-N, pain. Now, the next word is number 14, pair, P-A-I-R, pair. Pair means two, isn't it? Pair, I have bought a new pair of shoes. And another pair is pair. You must pair your nails regularly. Pair, that means trimming, okay? Yes, Shomili. Thank you so much. Shomili, then Yuthin, then Shohini, Aditya, Shivam. Yes, Mizva. Thank you so much. So that is peer. Okay, now the next word is number 15. Peace. P-E-A-C-E, peace. Peace means a country can progress only during peace time. Okay, opposite of war. Opposite of war. No one wants war, isn't it? War is not good for any country. War is not good for any people. The opposite of war is peace. P-E-A-C-E. Another peace. P-I-E-C-E, peace. I need a piece of rope. Okay. That is peace. Next, number 16, pray, P-R-A-Y, pray. I pray to God for your good health. Pray, that means pray, we pray to God, that is invoke. And another word is prey, P-R-E-Y, prey, hunting, okay. The tiger pounced on its prey. Prey means not hunting, that means the hunter here may be the tiger, the lion, who are always looking for its prey. Okay, the tiger pounced on its prey. Next word, principle, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L, principle related to, principle related to which word? Principle, yes, Shivam, school, college. Shivam gave me the right answer. Shivam, then Shohini, then Aditya. Yes, not only school, school, college, okay? Principle is related to school, college, okay? My mother went to the school to meet the principal. Now, the next word is principal, P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E. P-R-I-N-C-I-P-L-E. Principle means basic rule. Gandhiji always followed noble principles. Yes, Yuthin, you are also correct. Now, so that is principle. So, students, today up to this, please learn carefully these words. Okay, we will meet in the next class. Have you enjoyed this class, students? Did you enjoy this chapter? Okay. Okay. So, students, bye. Okay, Abhi. Okay. I also enjoyed. Actually, you students are so good. So good. Okay. Bye-bye, students. We will meet in the next class. Bye. Bye-bye.